What's up? $100 million
child. I was born a little wild. Yeah. Got messed up in my house. Oh. We ain't got a nigga on the ground. Yeah. I'm $100 million child. Oh. I was born a little wild. Yeah.
Got messed up in my house. Oh. What's poppin', players? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Diff here, happily bringing you back another banger. Listen, Rod Wave dropped another song paired with another video. I don't know how he does it so often as he does, but like, hey,
look at his lips.
When he drop a song, he drop a video to go with it. So big ups to him for that, because now I can react to him all. Yeah, I haven't heard this song nor have I saw this video, so I figure, hey, y'all love Rod Wave, I mess with Rod Wave. He kind of looked like my brother a little bit, so we might be related. So it's only right that I do the reaction to it, right? We already know what to expect. So let's get into it. You feel me? Oh, that sun hit my face and almost hit me with the Stevie Wonder. I like this beat. I wish I could hop on beats like this. I probably can, I just never tried. We'll see something. We'll make something work. Where's he at right now?
Can't say that bullshit to the thugs, nah, man. It's a new nigga in this bitch, man. Turn that up in this bitch, man. Hey, Fizzle, turn that off. Hit that light right there. I'm sorry.
Just a quick thing. I like, what's up with rappers traveling with mad money though? Like, what's that? Like, I don't get it. Maybe I'm just a broke nigga and I don't understand, but like, I want to understand. You feel me? Like, I'm just thinking it's not too safe to be traveling around with like bands like that. You feel me? Especially like, you're not even really spending them. You just kind of got them on you. Like, I don't know. Rod, what type of Audi did you buy, my guy? Cause them Audis be small, bro. I just hope you fitting in your Audi, my nigga. Like, I hope you comfortable, and you ain't buy like no like R8 that you can't fit in, cause that shit don't look cool. Listen, if you a big nigga, you gotta know your limits. Like, can I fit in an i8? I don't know. Will I try? Yeah. If it don't work, I'm not gonna do it. But a lot of people that are my size or even bigger, they try to fit in small spots in cars that I don't understand. It's like, my nigga, I understand it look good, but if you can't fit in it, you don't need to be in it. You feel me? Like, it's not gonna stretch. Like, it's gonna be like that forever, so you're gonna be mad uncomfortable until you get another car. And you got too much money to be living uncomfortable. So, you know, spend your money on the comfortability of your car. And then you can, you know, you can move that way. You can get a Royce. You know what I'm saying? Rolls Royce is pretty big. You know what I'm saying? You can fit in there. But don't buy no car you can't fit in, player. Yeah, it don't look good. It don't look good. I feel it. Damn. Not gonna lie, bro. If I had a girl, I don't even really like kids like that. Like, kids is cool, but like, that's like 10% of the time. So, you know, like, twins, bro, while it is a blessing to have kids, you know, I'd probably be, would be a bit sad. It's like, you know how many pairs of Jordans two kids wear plus me? Like, I'm just saying, that's three pairs every time I hit the stove. I don't run up the rack. I need money. Oh. That's a big ass bracelet. Damn. I know that shit heavy. Cause this chain, like, it's heavy and it ain't even that big. So I know that, hey. I could tell Rod Wave was just a real genuine dude, just by the way he carried himself, you know? He a real hood nigga. I mean, I'm from that, so I know what it looked like. He is what it looked like. That's what it looked like. When you hood nigga, you made it out. You know what I'm saying? Now I can answer my own question about the money. I mean, when you ain't never have it, and you've been trying to get it all your life, and now you got it. Shit, carry it around with you. I mean, hey, like, it's your first time really with it. I hope you being smart with it at the same time. But like I said, you ain't never have it. You always been trying to get it. Now you got it, so you can, you know, you can do what you want. I feel it. So, yeah, but so be smart with your money, kids. Don't be blowing it on cars you can't fit in. You know what, bro? I'ma probably like play this on the way to go get a Popeye's chicken sandwich just cause I feel like I deserve it. You feel me? I feel like this ain't even like a normal song. This is just like an anthem. You know what I'm saying? This is what you get when, like I said, you ain't never had nothing. You start getting things slowly, and then you where you supposed to be, you know? And this is, I mean, just what exactly that is. All my life, I've been working so hard. Now I got it. Now I can walk around with 100 bands in my hand just cause. That's, I mean, ain't that what we all strive to do? I mean, not all of us, but I know niggas like me. Like, I'm hoping and praying for that day, you know, I can buy my dream car, or I can, you know, bless somebody else with some and put them in a position to win and get on my level too. So I understand it. It makes sense. It makes sense. I had a few questions about why the money thing. I get it. But the song was dope. The video was dope. Don't know how he keep pushing out all these videos. Like he said, he been working so hard. So I understand. I see it. He been working hard. A lot. Every day. So I understand that. Now I know why you got the... You feel me? But that's going to be it for this one. I'm going to go ahead and edit this. Get this up later today. And I was trying to film something yesterday. It's more of a diff original. So I'll try it again on the weekend. Because with nobody in the place, I was trying to film that. So... Yeah, but let me get y'all that video. I'm gonna edit this one. Tell your mom I love her. I'm out of here. Why you jacking steady till we roll off? I got all these bitches loving me like I ain't so soft. Stop talking with your chest, little bitty, but you better hold off. Told her hit my jacket when she hit me to the hole, y'all. I just want somebody, body, to treat me like somebody, body. And not like anybody, body. All you gotta do is.